function on behalf of Sayali Public School.
Mm-hmm.
I welcome you all for eco-friendly Ganapati making workshop at school, okay? But at this condition, at this pandemic condition, we can't come to the school. So, from the home only, we are going to make eco-friendly Ganesha. Started, okay? First, we are required one rectangle base. Okay? You can continue. We are disconnected after 40 minutes. You can rejoin the meeting, okay? If you can make any shape, okay, of the base. If you want to make the circle also, you can make it. I will wait for a few minutes for you, okay? Because I think so, you have not made the base. Around it. Okay, make it a little bit harder, don't make too much hard, okay? And if you are making under the fan, switch off your fan, otherwise it will dry. We are making in the campus only, Shivagad of campus. Okay, here from the campus also few students are there, they are making the eco-friendly. See, now from the back I will show. From the back, okay, see where I have kept it, you can check it. In the middle, but it will be back. See, can you see? Yes, everyone, okay? This is the place I have kept it, my cylinder shape, okay? Then after keeping this, we have to merge this with your base, okay? Mix it with base. Those have finished, till they can make the four cubes, okay, sorry, four cylinder shape for the legs, okay? Don't use water, okay, afterwards while you are making. See, another narrow one I have done for the legs, see. Your cylinder shape is, for example, your cylinder shape is too much big, okay? And you have made the thin one leg, it is not match, okay? According to your cylinder shape, you can make keep inner side. As you know that here it is this Ganapati I am going to sitting position, okay? See, in the side I have kept it. Don't keep front, okay? Don't keep back also too much. In the side, see, in the side. See, in the side. See, side I have kept it. And normal front I will bend it. See, like this way. Front side. Can you see? If you are having any doubt, you can ask. See, merge it properly. I have added here clay, and with the help of stick also I will press it and I will merge, see, give it shape. See, now second leg I am doing, use the clay, see, now this is the back side of the Ganapati, okay, now here gap is there, see, if you will see on the right side here. Here I have covered. Now this side is remaining. I will use clay and I will cover that portion. Okay? See, I have added. See? Then you can merge. Egg here. See, front. See, can you see here? Now what happened here? Too much gap is there. What I should do? Here. See, front. Okay, now here you place it. See, merge it. See, merge it. See. After bending, how it is look like that way you can do it. See, can you see? Over. See. Same. You can do it second one also. And here gap is remaining. That you can join it, okay? Downward direction from the down. See. Merge it.
Jambi.
Okay, this is a knee position. Knee portion. Okay. Of the brush, okay? Last. See. Here, see. Okay, you can use more clay also for merging. See, clay I have used. Now I am going to merge here. See, you can observe first, then do it. See, side. So my it is too much big, afterwards I will make it change. Okay, here you can merge. See, merge it properly. You can use your clay and merge it. See, from back also you can merge this. Merge, you can press it and merge. See, now from down I can't merge, then what I will do it, I will put little bit clay from down and with the help of stick I will merge. See, I will press inside and I will merge. See, I think everyone has sticks with you. Okay, now what I will do it, I will make it little bit small one, cut it out. See, here you can keep it and merge it again. You can use clay. Same back. Can you play? Here I am joining here. See. Press it. Okay. And merge it. Then afterwards you can add clay. Now see, if you see back here, you can press first. Merge it. Then if clay is required, you can add the clay for elbow, okay? Then, have you seen the roti, okay? You can do it like this way, okay? See, stomach part. And here you can add. Now it is too much big, I think, so correct? Then what I will do it, I will remove little bit part from that. And I will make it small little bit, okay? And here you can pick, put it like this way. That, like a bowl. See, bowl type, okay, see, pan, like this way, then here, I will put it, now still it is I think so big, correct na, no problem, see, merge it now, see, stomach part, see, first press and merge, see, can you see easily I think so, now stomach part is going on, merge it properly from all sides. See, this is the front one. See, from the side if it is not there, means you can add more clay from the side also. See, from the side also here. Okay. See, I have added from the side also. First merge it, then make it clay, na, everyone. See, from the side. See, side. If you want your Ganpati little bit fat one, then you can add more mud, clay, see, stick, see. Now you will see that, now stomach came, where is remaining that you can add it, okay? Afterwards finishing you can do it. But if you are doing on the after 3-4 days, it is not possible to again to give shape. Now only you can add, see here. And you can make it plain with the help of finger. Like this way. Means stomach portion is, it will divide. And upper side you can press it. Here. Like this way. See. Okay, bigger than the this cylinder shape, here I have kept it, but before that our this chest is remaining, okay, that we will finish first, merge it, both the sides. Majid the enter. Over now everyone. Circle. Place it normal. Okay, and merge. If for merging. Okay. You can use clay. See. You can use clay.
Achar, the head should be big, big.
Merge it.
See the body and make the head. Your body is so big.
See, you can.
And press it from the back also.
You can use clay.
It will fall off. Merge it nicely.
Merge it, see. I'm now merging the head, okay? I'm using the clay for merging.
Join it properly because you're using mud, no? When it will dry, it will come off. So merge it properly.
Okay? Merge it properly, everything. Don't make it too much what we say. See? Okay? Now, downward narrow one. While you are doing, here in the middle, you have to keep. Okay, can you see my, I have not still joined, only I have kept it. From the top you can put your trunk, okay, on the top. And merge it. Okay, here, see. Merge it. And trace it. To your trunk of Ganesha, anyhow you want, okay, see, I have done like this way. Can you see this? Thumb also and press it. Upper side only. See. See. Press it. Use your thumb and press it. Means your eyebrows of the Ganapati also will come. And then eyes also will at a time will come. Okay? Press it. See. See. Okay? And give proper shape. Don't press too much inside. If you are pressing, then here you can for the cheek you can add the rectangle shape. You do it first. Rectangle I have done. I am doing now hand. Okay. Now downside little bit narrow. See, narrow type flower. Have you seen the leaf petal of the flower? Okay, like that way we have to do it. See, and here I am going to press. Okay.
You need to get disconnected. Please join back.
See, and middle, you can little bit press it, like our hand, like this way portion, okay? And you, I'm going to add the thumb now. I'll keep it here, and I will merge it here. See, and thumb. See, okay, press it here. And here you can merge it, see. From the side, I will show you. See, side you can merge it to the fingers. See, one already thumb is here. Now second one. Okay, see. This one, two, three and four. Okay, now here you can give the shape. You can use your stick. See. See. Okay. Okay, here and you can draw one line like this way. And you can use here also one line. Okay. And you can use stick and trace it here. Merge it. From both sides, okay? See. Okay? Downward direction, small. Okay? Then, hand should be outside will come. Okay? Here I am going to merge, okay? First I will show that full, then I will join. Now, thumb. Okay? Here you can merge and here you can press. Okay, and here you can joint. Here, like this way, you can press. See, here joint it. You can use clay from down and merge it properly. See, okay, make it proper circle. Then what to do it? We have to cut into half. You can use your scale and cut into half. See, I have cut it. Now from the side I will here put it. Okay. Then another one, second side. Another, see. In the side you have to paste, okay? See. Here you can merge, okay? See, can you see? Okay, and while you are keeping your Ganesha, that ears you can keep in a side. Some what they are doing? They are keeping here. Okay, keep in a side, okay? Side. The one line means what will happen? The face portion and ear portion will divide. Okay? Don't. Here you can place like this way. See, face will come proper. Can you see this side? See, this side. Like this way, do it. Okay? And this side, see. Like this. This ear also same only. Of Ganapati. Your choice, okay? How you want. Your choice, you can give. It is not compulsory to do it my like me. Too much big game, I'll make it small. Okay, then you can use your stick. And here also you can place, otherwise you can merge it. Your choice, if you want to merge. Without merging also no problem. Only press it there. And here only I am going to put it and press it. Okay, not
sweet.
Who's the new dear viewer?
Also, Vishwajit. Wow.
See, now here
beauty.
I have put it here. Leg. See, can you see? Sitting position. See, with the help of stick, you can press it. See, one side leg over, and you can same only method. You can use compass and draw the fingers. See, same method. Okay. And here I am going to add C. Okay. And you can merge it with the help of the stick, or you can add clay also. Okay, put it. Okay, see. And with the help of the stick, you can merge. And another side, you know it, that what is that? Half only, okay? Broken one. Half one, small you do it. Okay, see. Same portion, half only. And you can use scale or something, cut it. Okay? And merge it. See, small one. Can you see? And you can use stick and merge it. Here first everyone, afterwards you press it. See, draw the line like this way. See, okay? Then merge it upper side. See, see, draw the line, merge. Okay, second line also I am doing here. See, see. Okay, dhoti I am doing now of Ganapati. See, and use your finger and merge it properly. Can you see now everyone?
Yes sir.
Huh?
Yes sir.
Yes sir.
Okay, very good. Who is that? have shown the first Ganapati. Okay, here. Now here I have made one. What I have pressed inside. Then here I will keep it. See. Okay.
Nepali is there.
Huh? Front side. See. See. Your choice, you can do it. I am doing my different one, which I have shown you. See, I have done the different crown. You can do it your choice. Now I will show the how to do it jewelry. Here you can put it, make it round, and remaining back side you can cut it. And like this way, same only we have to merge from the both side. See, merging. See, merge it. Merge it properly. Jewelry I am doing here on hand. Okay, both the hands same do it. Okay. Here, see. From back up. See. Now here on the trunk, the line I will do it. See. Finishing. Whatever is remaining that you can do it afterwards. Okay. See. Okay, brush, water, merge it properly, okay, see.
To look natural.
To look natural, you can use.
Time sumpa tak hai kya?
Okay, now time is going to over. Our Ganpati is ready. See, my Ganpati is already ready, only showing you the remaining part jewelry. You can show your, take the picture of the Ganpati and send to your class teacher, okay? You can merge here also. Okay, and if you are having the refill, pain, with the help of pain, you can do the design on that, back side of the refill.
So which type of pen we can use?
You can use red. See. Okay. Their voice is breaking. Sit in. Okay. Ready? My jewelry is ready now. Okay. Ready my Ganpati. You can check it, see that. After 2 days, you can paint it. Fabric color you can use.